May we help you?
Yeah, I just registered and they put me in the wrong English class. Where do I sit?
Sit next to the boy you think is the cutest.
So, why'd you move here?
My parents got a divorce. My mom had to get a restraining order against my stepdad. He has emotional problems.
Oh, I have those too. What kind of emotional problems does your dad have?
He stabbed my mom 4 times in the chest.
Did he go to jail?
No, he fled.
I was in jail once. I accidentally burned down this house. I mean, it was abandoned, but still.
I met a new friend.
Real or imaginary?
Imaginary. Frank.
What did Frank say?
He said, follow him. Into the future. Then he said that the world is coming to an end.
Donnie is experiencing what is commonly called a daylight hallucination. This is a common occurrence among paranoid schizophrenics. Has he ever told you about his friend Frank?
Frank?
Yes, the giant bunny rabbit.
What?
Where did you come from?
Do you believe in time travel?
Do you know anything about time travel?
The basic principles of time travel are there. You've got your vessel and your portal, and your vessel can be just about anything, most likely a spacecraft.
I haven't seen stuff.
If you could see your path or channel, then you could see into the future, right? That's a form of time travel.
Well, you're contradicting yourself, Donnie. If we were able to see our destinies manifest themselves visually, then we would be given a choice to betray our chosen destinies.
Not if you travel within God's channel.
How's it feel to have a wacko for a son?
It feels wonderful.